Come on. Oh, what do you have over here?
These are flowers.
The little garden with all the flowers coming up has got to be weeded.
And I'm trying to plant strawberries.
Oh, what is this? Strawberry plants, Kayla?
Yes. This one's growing really good, this plant.
Yeah, that's not a strawberry plant. So your strawberry plants are over here.
And this one's actually growing pretty good, though, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's actually growing really good.
A bumblebee.
Oh, a bumblebee.
Oh, do you think there's a monster in the pool?
Maybe.
Oh.
That bumblebee's scary.
Let's see, Kayla. Go over to the pool. See if there's a monster in there. We got to get this done for this summer.
Excuse me, anything that's in here.
Get over there, Kayla.
Guys, I don't know if there's a monster in the pool. I'm going to check it. No.
Oh, come here, Kayla.
What?
Climb up here on my knee. Climb up. Ooh, look inside that pool. Yuck.
Yeah, I don't even want to
play. We got to drain this whole pool.
Yeah, that's too gross. We can't.
Nasty.
It. That's too late for.
Okay.
Now we can't even fix it. We'll just have to dump it instead of putting in that green stuff, right?
Yeah.
There's our neighbors. They have some cleaning stuff in there.
Mm-hmm.
And these are some beautiful flowers in here, which are so beautiful.
Yeah.
But not too bad because there's not too
All right,
long
let's back. Explore in the back.
Yeah.
Oh, look, here we have a water pump, a
yes.
well. How about that, Kayla?
Yes. If
you
opened it, it wouldn't.
Go, run.
They're not some beautiful flowers. They look like popcorn today.
Now this looks like
popcorn.
Oh, yeah, so pretty.
And there's some dirt. I don't know why there's dirt and grass right here. And ants. I don't really need to go here no more.
Where?
Right there. See them?
Oh, yeah, there's ant holes. Look.
I don't know how.
Real little ant families.
Hey, I see one right there. It fell in, it went into the hole.
Yeah.
I just saw one going through. I think it was like a mosquito or something came up to my nose.
And what lives back here?
Wait a minute.
What's coming on the ground? It's all squishy.
It's called some groundhog.
Is it groundhog?
Yeah. They go on stepping, but then they sit on the ground.
And makes all these mushy holes?
Yeah, so they sit on the ground.
Or you think it's moles?
No, and look at this, some ants.
Mm-hmm.
They're not super big.
There's a big one right there.
I know, but he's not an eater ant, right?
He's just crawling around.
He's a fast ant.
Mm-hmm.
That's what he is.
Come on.
Eater ants actually just... eat the bad ants, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's what eater ants do. Mom!
Oh, look. I think the last storm took down part of a tree.
Yeah.
Wow.
When that big snowstorm came, I think it took down that tree. The leaf is still connected. And look at where flowers fell out. Let's not go near that.
Do you hear that?
What?
I heard that noise again.
Uh-huh.
That noise again coming from that tree. There's something in that tree.
Maybe it might be a squirrel.
No, it sounds like it's a bird.
Well, if it's a bird, that's okay, because I've seen a bunch of birds.
Yeah?
Yeah, there's like a whole pile of birds over there.
Oh.
I just saw something. It's a squirrel.
Oh, it's a squirrel?
Yeah, it's just saw it climb up a tree. Ah!
Hmm, come on.
Oh, hi. It's just, Mom, there's a bunch of, I think, baby flies.
Oh, look it.
Come here, Mom.
What?
It's a clue.
Oh, it's a clue?
Yeah.
It's a clue of what?
A big hole.
What lives in there, Kayla?
I don't know.
Maybe a snake? Ooh, move away. Maybe it's a mole.
What's a mole?
Or a snake.
What's a mole? And what are all these bugs that are around us?
They're little gnats.
Oh,
these aren't acorns.
What are they?
Pine cones.
Ah.
Look at them. If you pick these open, look. These are dried pine cones. Look, get down on the ground. Look. But hold your hand out straight. I just got a bug in my eye. I'm going to tap some seeds into your eye. I mean, hold your hand out straight. I'm going to tap some seeds down into your hand. If they'll come out.
What if this is not in there?
I think I have a bug in my eye.
Let me see. Open up your eyes. No, I guess there might be.
You sure there's no bug in my eye?
Maybe it's just me.
Look.
What?
Look. There's seeds inside there.
But they're just not coming out.
Yeah, they're not coming out.
Want to peel
some
one
reason.
Of these?
Huh?
Let's peel one of these. Hard. I think I'm breaking it.
Maybe it's on a drier one. I don't know. I can't get it to work.
That's a pine cone tree.
Yes, it's a pine tree.
Look it. See one hanging?
Yeah.
Can't you go pick it up?
What, the branches?
No, that little acorn. It still has.
Oh, the one on the tree.
There's two. One's a little higher than others.
Yeah.
Wait, there's one really high up.
I know, you can see them way up there.
I see another one. Whoa!
So many.
Look at right there!
Ooh, I think we gotta get out of here. We're getting eaten alive.
Yeah.
What do you think?
We are, but we're not getting our blood sucked, but we're getting our meat out.
Do you think the other kids have these same things in their yard?
Probably. Yeah. Every kid warn you that there might be gnats or poop or stuff like that in your yard. If you have dogs, there's poop. If you have a big dog and it doesn't like your other dogs and you let them loose in your yard, probably there's going to be poop in your yard, guys.
You just tell them that if they have a big dog.
Okay.
You just warn them about that.
Look how long the grass is, Kayla. I think we're getting eaten alive, kid.
Okay, there's so many ears over here.
Come on.
But this is our basketball court.
Yeah, it's got to be fixed.
Yeah.
Come on.
Somebody smart and heavy and good. Elijah, he needs to fix that. And those are two. But this is my bird house, and we're still finding birds in here. You have to find them to put in that
birdhouse. There's your birdhouse. There it is.
It's so beautiful.
Yes, it is.
And look it. These are some beautiful leaves.
Ooh, I'm getting bit up by mosquitoes, Kayla.
Not me. That's been eating me.
All right. I think that's the end of our tour.
Mm-hmm. And I'll tell them, put a like and give me a thumbs up.
Mm-hmm.
And subscribe. Wait until our next video.